What's up, guys? Ready to run the first episode of Season 3, Final 4. Here we go.
Young, ready to kick.
Nebraska versus Texas. Who do you think is going to win? Young, I like that name. That's a good name. Uh-oh, flag. Holding. I knew it. I just saw him holding.
Bentley drives him back and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, they could just keep their concentration to avoid situations like that.
Okay.
The offense will take
that's
over
bad.
At the 13-yard line.
I should have accepted that.
The quarterback is in the gun. He's got two tight ends.
I just get a longer touchdown. Yeah.
Now he's scrambling.
Whoa. That was crazy. I don't see Texas going to the championship. I don't want to see that.
This kid is always calling for the ball. And if he keeps making plays like that, he'll continue to get the ball.
Type in the comments right now who you think is going to go. Who you think is going to go to the championship.
Off time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable.
Some reason, sometimes I just don't like the announcers on here. I don't like how they keep talking in the closet. But I mean, I'm okay with it. If I deal with it, but I don't like it that much. I'm not a big fan of it.
Okay.
Looks like we might go into a rematch. Overtime, guys. Maybe overtime.
Oh crap.
No, they're gonna call it back. Oh, come on. That's ridiculous. That's just ridiculous.
Nothing gets under a coach's skin more than a penalty like that.
Believe me, any time a player on my team committed a penalty, they were running stadium steps the next day.
It's actually a pretty interesting game.
Timeouts.
They've still got time to do this. The score, they can make 2 point conversion. They've got one more play left. They can do this. Sorry, 3 minutes into the video. Don't go out of bounds. And it looks like Nebraska wins this game. Guys. That's an upset right there.
Receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad. Right. A good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
And the quarterback,
one of these teams is going to win.
Touch on his pass, putting the wide receiver on the flag route.
And the game is over. Nebraska beats Texas. Big upset. See you guys next time. Goodbye.